guy's up to something.
What? Oh, no, I wasn't. Never mind. Yes, is there something you want?
Why are you so interested in the Keepers?
Keepers? I've got no interest in the
Don't get coy. I know what I saw.
I'm not so sure I should be talking to you about this.
Just tell me what you're doing. I'm not here to get you into trouble.
All right. I guess it wouldn't hurt to tell you. I'm using a small scanner to gather readings on the Keepers. So far I've had mixed results. I find it difficult to get near the creatures.
Why were you being so secretive about it, though?
Well, technically we're not supposed to disturb the Keepers. I don't really think my scanning disturbs them, but the authorities might disagree. I'd like to do it more openly, but it's not really worth getting arrested over.
I could help you out. I'm not worried about the authorities.
I don't even know who you are.
I'm Commander Shepard, with the Alliance Military.
Well, I suppose I could use the help. You'll need this. It's the scanning device I developed. Activate it each time you see a Keeper. All collected data will automatically upload to my database. I'll even send a few credits your way for each unique scan.
What are you doing with the data once you've scanned it?
Trying to learn whatever I can about the Keepers. We see them working everywhere, yet we know so little about them. I'm a scientist. I want to know what makes them tick.
I should get going then.
Yes, I have much work myself. So long, and good luck with the scanning.
That's him.
Back off, Rex. Viz told us to take you down if you showed up. What are you waiting for? I'm standing right here. This is Viz's only chance. If he's smart, he'll take it.
He's not coming out, Rex. End of story.
This story is just beginning. Out of my way, humans. I have no quarrel with you.
What was that all about?
Who knows? Let's just try not to get caught in the middle.